Thanks. This is Robet Foertcsh. I wanted to let you know what you're about to look at here. This was moonrise last night, and it took place at 10:42 off the coast of South Carolina. The temperature was in the low 20s, and it was very interesting. So rather than me explain what the details of this, I just want to say the air was calm, and this is magnified quite a bit, about 83% right here. And I'm going to start from the beginning of the moonrise to let you see what this is. And I don't know exactly what to how to explain what I saw. And so this is actually on my computer because Facebook won't, and YouTube I can't post on right now for whatever reason. So here we go. I do want to explain that this is recorded 100 feet or so off the beach, off the sand, off of sea level in Cherry Grove, South Carolina at 10:42 last night. I posted some pictures that are related to it already.